I'm seemed surprised when I gave the word. Now in the mornings I sleep alone, sweep the streets I used to own. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes, listen as the crowd would sing, now the old king is dead, long live the king. 1 minute I held the key, next the walls were closed on me, and I discovered that my castle stand upon pillars of salt and pillars of sand.
South Jibs, happy birthday, boy. Same bed, but it feels just a little bit bigger now. Our song on the radio, but it don't sound the same. Our friends talk about you, all it does is just tear me down. And my heart breaks a little when I hear your name. It all just sounds like ooh. Realize that I should have bought you flowers. held your hand. Should've gave you all my hours when I had the chance. Take you to every party, cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man. My pride, my ego, my needs, and my selfish ways caused a big, strong woman like you to walk out my life. Now I never get to clean up the mess I made, no. And it haunts me every time I close my eyes. It all just sounds like, she's dancing with another man. I know it hurts. I'll be the first to say it. I was wrong. Oh, I know I'm probably much too late. Try and apologize for my mistakes. I just want you to know. I hope he buys you flowers. I hope he holds him, gives you all his hours when he has the chance. Take you to every party, cause I remember how much you love to dance. Do all the things I should have done when I was your man. Do all the things I should have done when I was your man. Thank you.
my boy Evan Covey.
Wow.
Shut up. you were dodging all the time. Are you still busy? Cause since I've come on home, now my body's been a mess, and I miss your tender head and the way that you dress. I want you to come on over, stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, across the world, and I think of all the things, what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Cause since I've come on home, well my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. But won't you come on over, stop making a fool out of me. Oh, why don't you come on over?
Singing this ringing in my head for you. My head.
fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, give me all of you. Oh, cards on the table, we're both showing hearts, risking it all though it's hard. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all.
today, it ain't the same. Every other word is yeah, okay. Could it be that you are at the crib with another lady? If you took it there, first of all, let me say, I am not the one to sit around and be played. Just why you feel you gotta lie, caught up in the game, you cannot say my name. No, you say I am assuming things.
Hey, so we got one more for you here, but there are a lot of thank yous here. First of all, Mr. Cackmar at the board back there. If you only knew what we had to do to make this happen, you'd even appreciate him even more. This isn't the first time, but I want to thank Mr. McCabe and the video people, and the reason you can see this stuff on YouTube is courtesy of his people. Thank you, Mr. McCabe, and everybody involved with the video. First and foremost, Leon and the stage crew, Veronica, all these years, Veronica, and everybody else. I'm not going to name all the names because I forget people, but just to say that, you know, none of this happens. You know, you see everybody come up here and do their thing, but there's so many people behind the scenes that make this happen. Mr. Littlefield, thank you for your help. Mr. Allgram for changing the schedule, and one of our biggest advocates, thank you for moving this to the morning. It means a lot to us up here, and so there we go. So, you know, I think you'll see us later in the semester, someplace or other, I hope. And yeah, oh yes, okay. So you'll be checking us out again. So we got one more for you, and see you soon enough. All right.
Thank you.